献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
四月六日，孟浩然诗选。春晓，春眠不觉晓，处处闻啼鸟。夜来风雨声，花落知多少。与诸子登岘山，人事有代谢，往来成古今。江山留胜迹，我辈复登临。水落鱼梁浅，天寒梦泽深。杨公碑尚在，独霸泪沾襟。夜归鹿门山歌，山寺钟鸣昼已昏。鱼梁渡头争渡轩，人随沙路向江村，余亦乘舟归鹿门。鹿门月照开烟树，忽到庞公栖隐处。岩扉松径长寂寥，唯有幽人夜来去。
April 6th, Selection of Poems by Meng Haoren. A Spring Dawn. In spring I sleep unaware of dawn. Everywhere I hear birds chirping. In the night comes the sound of wind and rain. How many blossoms have fallen? Who knows? Climbing Mount Xiang with some friends. Human affairs have their ebb and flow.Time comes and goes from antiquity till now. There are well-known spots among the rivers and mountains. We climb this day to the promontory once again. The water subsides, showing the shallow land at Yuliang. It's cold and the water at Menzi looks so deep. The monument to Lord Yang still abides. Reading the inscription, we all weep.Mountain song of returning to Lumen at night. As the mountain temple bell tolls, night falls. Travelers clamor at Yuliang Pier to board, while others tread the sandy path back towards the riverbank village homes. I too ride a boat that is bound for Lumen. As misty trees brighten up beneath her moonlight, unexpectedly, I arrive at Pang's secret abode.Outside the hermitage door lays a piney path, all secluded and scarce. The only who comes and goes is none but the hermit himself.